Mercury, I'm sending you to eliminate my adversary, Enrique Castillo, who thought he was doing the world such a favor, convincing them that I was insane to fear alien contact. Well, I'm not the one who's inviting death into my home. The only place I can be sure of finding him is on stage at the Alien Contact Rally 8 years ago, so I'm sending you to the World Science Center in the year 2310. Try to make his death look accidental, but whether or not you succeed at that, do everything you have to ensure his demise.
You are about to travel to the underwater military installation NORAD 6. In the Altered History, an unauthorized missile launch leading to a nuclear explosion over the World Unification Talks ends the peace conference in Gorbistan, creating a resurgence of the nuclear proliferation of the 20th century. Your mission is to restore the proper flow of history by stopping the missile launch from occurring. It may be advisable to leave the gas canister in its current position.
Between this chamber and submarine dock, equalize pressure before entering. Avoid maximum pressure as some objects may implode.
Warning, all personnel, contamination detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system. Warning, all personnel, contamination detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system.
Warning, all personnel, contamination detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system.
Warning, all personnel, contamination detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system.
Warning, all personnel, contamination detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system. Contamination detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system.
Warning, all personnel, contamination detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system.
Defense Subleader, this is Def Sub 62. I've just completed a visual map of docks and data lines between Gamma and Beta sectors. No signs of cracks or pressure stresses. I am now proceeding to Gamma Sector 1 to conduct radioactivity tests on those leaky oil drums I reported this morning.
detected in NORAD.
Negative, Death Sub. NORAD 6 is under full-scale red alert. Hold your position till we can figure out what's happened down there. Over.
Detected in NORAD. Roger that, Sub-Control.
Warning. All personnel. Contamination detected.
NORAD Alpha. Sub-Bay 3.
Ventilation system. Warning. All personnel. Contamination detected in NORAD Air.
Launch prep.
Ventilation system.
Diagnostics. Okay.
Fuel. Warning.
Complete.
Personnel.
Sonar check.
Full.
Torpedoes.
Ventilation system. Warning. All personnel. Contamination detected in NORAD Air. Ventilation system.
Detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system.
Warning. Warning. All personnel. Contamination detected in NORAD air ducts.
Attack submarine. Access platform A4. Alpha sector.
Warning.
Lower attack sub.
Contamination detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system.
Commence boarding.
Warning. All personnel. Contamination detected in NORAD air ducts and ventilation system. Warning, all personnel.
Negative, Def Sub 2. We've lost communication with all sectors and there's been an unauthorized launch from Sub Bay Alpha. Intercept bogey immediately. You're authorized to attack with lethal force. We're en route to NORAD, but we're 20 clicks southwest, so you'll have no direct backup. The auto defense systems in beta and gamma sectors are online and will support you with torpedo fire. Alpha and delta sectors are offline, and you'll have no additional backup there. Over.
Alert! Incoming torpedo! Alert!
Attention operator in Def Sub 4. You are ordered to stop your vessel and turn off your autopilot system immediately.
Alert! Alert! Incoming torpedo! Alert! Incoming torpedo! Warning! Impact damage! Alert! Alert! Incoming torpedo! Warning, impact damage. Alert. Alert, incoming torpedo. Warning, impact damage. Alert. Warning, impact damage. Warning, hull breach imminent. Auto dock sequence initiated.